Hi there, my name is Niketa Brar, and today I'm going to talk to you about the word dog whistle. A dog whistle is when we talk about race without ever using the word race. And so I've heard a few dog whistles tonight, and since this current plan is under litigation, civil rights lawsuit is pending on this issue specifically because it is racially discriminatory, I think it's important that for the public record and for everyone's knowledge, we acknowledge the words that have been said that have something to do with race. So I've been taking notes. A speaker spoke about being from Bridgeport, and if McClellan is left out, they'll be left to the wolves to attend gang-infested public high schools. Infestation. What does that make you think of? Unpleasant things, roaches, things that we think of as unpleasant, not necessarily what you want to think of as students, certainly not neighbors, certainly not families and communities that we consider ourselves a part of. Black students.